Please note that stocks mentioned in the podcast are only for educational purpose. Our company or any of its employees shall not be held responsible for any investment or trading action undertaken by any person based on stocks mentioned in this podcast.